अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। हाउ आर यू? होप सो आल्सो फाइन, टेकिंग केयर ऑफ योरसेल्फ। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू शो द पीटी डिजाइनिंग एंड आइडियाज अबाउट वेडिंग रिंग पिलोज। व्यूअर्स, दिस टाइप ऑफ वेडिंग रिंग पिलोज आर रियली वेरी एडमायरेबल। आई होप यू लाइक माई वीडियो, सो प्लीज सी माई वीडियो टिल द एंड, बिकॉज इन दिस वीडियो आई शो डिफरेंट टाइप एंड डिफरेंट स्टाइल ऑफ वेडिंग रिंग पिलोज आइडियाज। A wedding ring cushion or the ring barrier pillow is a small pillow on which the wedding rings are carried. In a traditional Western white wedding, they are frequently carried by a junior members of the bridal party known as the ring barrier, frequently a younger male relatives or the other friends. These type of wedding ring pillows are not difficult to make at our home. It's very easy and simple, but nowadays they are easily available in the market. We can buy it from market and we also buy from different websites. They are unique way. If you have a young gentleman you had like to include but feels he is too old for the ring barrier position, it's okay not to have one. The ring pillow, traditionally a pillow is used to tie a set of the rings on as the ring barrier carries it down the aisles. The wedding ring is an emblem of the love through time, a symbol of the devotion and an agreement between two parties to love and cherish one another for the rest of their days. Wedding rings are of course circular in shape, and this is in itself carries a symbolic meaning for couples getting married. I hope you like my video. If you like any idea in this my video, take a second, you should try to make this type of wedding ring pillows at your home by Minecraft and other practical technique. Do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for daily notification updates. Also go my YouTube channel and see the tutorial about many the different things. Comment me in my comment section. Inshallah, I'm always available for you. Okay, viewers, see you later. Take care. May God bless you. I will pray Allah for your health and wealth. Also, remember to feed your fears, taking care of yourself. Always be happy and Allah Hafiz.